Casey, on the writing side, do you have any plans to write about Detroit?
Yeah, and I think I've been asked a lot. We're like, there's a new set of eyes. Like, tell us what you see. And so I've been writing a lot for the Writing House blog, as well as a couple other sort of like one-off essays about the subject. As far as poems go, I think it happens when it happens. I don't intend to like put together a poetry project about Detroit, but I think it's still influencing what I'm doing.
We've done a number of stories, as well as many others have, about all the troubles it's been having. It's just the unemployment, the crime levels, the people getting their water, the electricity cut off. Do you see yourself as being part of some kind of renaissance of Detroit?
Yes and no. I think that